A film buff's prized movie poster collection is expected to bring in an estimated $216,000 when it goes to auction. Original movie posters from such classic films as the original Star Wars and James Bond films Goldfinger and a Dr. No poster worth over $12,700 are all up for the bidding. Other posters up for auction include beloved British films such as Quadrophenia and the World War II film The Damn Busters, which could go for well over $10,000. The movie poster memorabilia is all a part of a 400-lot collection set to go up for auction June 25th, and people can also join via livestream. Prop house poster expert Mike Bloomfeld said to SWNS, "This is another well-balanced cinema poster auction." Bloomfeld went on to say there will be other posters from all over the world at auction and ranging in different genres such as horror. But if you want any of those items, you could use the force, or just bid on them.